now. Hey, man, it's always good to see you. It's good to see you, my brother. Good to see all of y'all. Yeah, I called this meeting today to discuss a matter at hand. It's a movement we got going on. I know a lot of y'all may have heard of it. We call it All Four or Return Forever. And, you know, it's not easy to talk about if you can dig it, but if you just check, you might catch my drift.
It's when the little being from Meridian was kind of like, man, you know, I want to rap about what's going on in my city, you know what I'm saying? And then just put on for my city, you know what I'm saying? So that's kind of what the purpose of me really representing Meridian so hard and being talking about my block and talking about streets and things that people that I never know, so they know that I'm just trying to put it on for their life, so people won't be so stereotypical maybe what might be going on in this city. Like, I rap about being country, but it's intellect, it's intelligence, it's subject matter, it's content. And the process is about leaving your comfort zone. I mean, you gonna represent where you're from. Like, you gotta leave out. You gotta go farther past that. And I went from Atlanta and did doing what I could here to going to New York and working with Cinematic Music Group and DD172 and Creative Control and like Ski Beats and Currency. It showed people the grind and what I'm willing to do as far as leaving my comfort zone, traveling and just putting the music out there. And one keeps you grounded because it's somebody that no matter what happens, still feel like you were successful. You know, just to go out and venture out and do something totally different. Really want to do and give back to people, you know what I'm saying? Really give back to people and morally, if anything, you know, to kind of just show people that it's somebody that relates. I'm a human being. I just do music. It's not just superhero aspect. It's not glamour and glit. This is me every day. I should never become comfortable with what I'm doing. I should always try to do more quality to make the best music I possibly can, you know, and influence people in a positive manner as much as I possibly can. Every man should feel like he can, you know. I believe, I pray. And I'm a very spiritual person, but I'm also human, and I do things and I sin, and I'm trying to get right. And to finally get to a point where people know your music, and not only do they want you to rap it, but they want to rap it back to you. And I don't have to say these words, because they know them, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's amazing, cuz. It's definitely amazing.
Yeah, dreams come true, pimp. You know, sometimes.